How long will Senator Norm Coleman keep us stuck in Iraq? Should we start training our children now? Senator Coleman voted against bringing our troops home 6 times and voted to waste $450 billion, not on education or health care, but on an endless religious civil war. Tell Senator Coleman it's time to bring our troops home so our kids won't have to fight an endless civil war too.